I, Samantha Hoor, Masters of Science 2, and I have tasked to report about the school-based education. So when we say school-based education, it is when the project aims to equip participants of a distance education course with the knowledge, skills, attitude, and values in planning and implementing school-based evaluation, and also they utilize results in planning school improvements program. For the learning outcomes, so at the end of this presentation, the students should be able to, first, understand the importance of education centered in the schools. Next is to understand the value of competency-based education. And lastly, to compare and contrast the school-based education with competency-based education. Terms school-based and competency-based have been used to describe the next generation learning that challenges the traditional mode of education. And in school-based learning, they customize education to prepare the students for college and career. They also argued that the learning objectives within specific content domains must be discarded. So in line of the objectives that reflect more realistic rules, they also offered that the following working definition of a school-based approach, such as competencies, includes explicit, measurable, transferable learning objectives that empower the students, and assessment is meaningful and positive learning experience for students. The students receive timely, differentiated support based on their individual learning needs, and learning outcomes emphasize competencies that include application and creating of knowledge. So along the development of important is the skills and the positions. Students in a competency-based system proceed along a continuum based on mastery. So the learning objectives are explicit, measurable, and applicable. So explicit in the sense of, so it is a system of step-by-step instructional approaches in which teachers examine the individual elements they are planning to teach and continually check for student understanding. And measurable in the sense of, it is a statement that clearly and precisely describes what is that student intends to accomplish during his or her worksite learning experience. And applicable in the sense of, so it is relevant education, refers to the appropriateness of students' learning opportunities. Relevant education that takes into account local traditions and institution, so the positive cultural practices, belief system, and the needs of the community. So the assessments are meaningful and provide a positive learning experience. And the evidence of the student learning is essential component. So in addition, the students are provided differentiated instruction that is based on their specific needs. And they pointed out that competency-based designers emphasize two sets of competencies. So first is the one develops creativity, problem solving, and communication. So creativity, it is the interaction between the learning environment, both physical and social, the attitudes and the attributes of both teachers and the students, and a clear problem-solving process which produces a perceptible product that can be an idea or a process as well as a tangible physical object. So in the sense of problem-solving, so the children learn by working problems. So this enables the students to learn new knowledge by facing the problems to be solved. And the students are expected to observe, understand, analyze, interpret, and find solutions. What? And also they are encouraged to perform applications that lead to a holistic understanding of the concept. And communication in the sense of, so communication is very important in education because it is a general term used to encompasses the two related areas of research, instructional communication and the communication education. So in instructional communication, they focuses on connections between the communication and learning, such as how instructors speak and act when teaching, and how the students respond. The other one is the one that develops personal skills such as perseverance, cultural competency, and study skills. And perseverance, this refers to the ability to pursue one's goals to completion, even in the face of obstacles. And it shows on to the positive characteristics that support well-being. And perseverance relates to the students' intellectual engagement and is closely connected to optimism, academic self-concept, and academic buoyancy. And for the cultural competency, it is an understanding of one's own cultural identity, biases, prejudices, and experiences of both privilege and marginalization. So the continuous pursuit of skills, knowledge, and personal growth needed to be established. And it is a meaningful connection with people from various cultural backgrounds. And for the study skills, it is an array of skills which tackle the process of organizing and taking in new information, retaining information, or dealing with the assessment. So that would be all for the school-based education. Thank you for listening and thank you for watching.